Good morning, you foxy people. I am up bright and early. I'm going to see my sisters today. Little day-long excursion. I'm excited. It's a bit of a travel to get there, so I'm up really early to do that. Missed the first bus, so we're just here. It's all good, though. I'm going to catch the next one pretty quick now, and it's going to be a lot of fun. I get to see my sisters and my nieces and nephews, so pretty pumped. Just very tired, so hopefully I survive. I got this hoodie yesterday because I felt like I deserved it and I had been eyeing it up. It's hard to see. It's a brunette, the label, but it was on like a stupid discount, so I got it for $15, and it's big and comfy, and I needed something like this right now while I'm alone, so I thought I would treat myself. Even though I wasn't supposed to buy anything else for myself because Christmas is coming. It's $15. It's $15. It's fine. Hi guys, I am currently on the ferry. I got my tea. I am outside on the top, so it's a little cold, but it's so beautiful. I love just being out, like on the top, like out on a boat in the middle of nowhere. It's really busy though. It's like so busy today. That's my view. It's kind of overcast and cold, but it's really, really nice. And I'm just listening to one of my audiobooks. What is it called? My Year of Rest and Relaxation. It's really funny. It's really good. Super relatable. I am enjoying it. But yeah, I'm just chilling. It's kind of cold, but it's nice.
At the show day two. How's it going, everyone? They've got a good promo. Open up a box, you get a free Faux Expo pack. So I want to see what that's about. So that's what we're going to do. All right, let's do it.
I also love sitting outside on the top of the ferry. That'll always be one of my favorite things. I don't know what this look is right now, but I look insane and I love it. Right now it's very dark and cold, but it's still such a mood. Like, it's gorgeous. It's so extremely dark and silent, like pitch black. Nobody's out here. It's so nice. The moon, like I just love it. It's fantastic. And it's so calm. And I'm just listening to my book, breathing and sitting and just trying to be calm. It's nice. I like it. It's kind of funny because I've seen a few different workers come up here because I'm on the top and there's no smoking, but the workers come up here and they've been like lighting up, like not just regular, and I'm like, what's happening? I'm looking around and I'm like laughing at them, like, what's happening? I feel like anytime I go to the ferry or on the ferry, I have to get the swirl ice cream. It's so good. Super messy, but I don't know, it's like nostalgic.
Like I'll wash my face, exfoliate, ice, and then when I wash my face at night, I'll ice it again, let it dry. I don't use a towel or anything, I don't pat dry, I just kind of let it dry. And then I'll put my toner on. So this is the toner that I use. Actually, I'll just show you my other stuff too. So I cleanse my face with the Aven Cleanser cleansing gel. It's for oily, blemish-prone skin. This smells so good. And this one we both use. It's a pretty good value. It's like $20-something for this big one. I bought this quite a while ago, so it lasts a very long time. So like, I use that to cleanse my face, and then I have just like a micellar water to take my makeup off, and then I either, my everything's falling, and then I either use this exfoliant, eSpa Natural Beauty, so it's, what is it, it's like eucalyptus or something, I don't know what it is, but it smells really good. eSpa Natural Beauty Inner Calm Exfoliating Body Polish, it's for everywhere. It is really nice. This is kind of a heavier one, so I only use it twice a week because it's very harsh. I use this one every other day, It's like a daily one, so it's not very scrubby. I don't love it because it doesn't, I don't feel like it's really like exfoliated. But then I also have this Pureleaf Pumpkin and Ginger Detoxifying Charcoal Mask. So I use this one about twice a week as well. I usually use it in the shower or when I take a bath because I just put it on, let it dry as a mask, and then it comes off. And then you kind of scrub it off so it really scrubs. So do that. So after I do one of those, clean, like wash it all off, and then I do the ice, and I think that it like kind of closes the pores after you've exfoliated so they don't stay open. And then after I'm all dried up, then I use the Thayers toner. This is the cucumber one. It's alcohol free, so it's really like easy on the skin. We both use this one. We're like almost out. And then I use one of these two. These are like gels that I put on my face. Like, they're not serums. I like them more, they're lighter. So I have this Bioderma one. Works really well as a primer for makeup and everything. It's the matte control. It is really nice for the morning when you're putting on like heavy makeup. I feel like it leaves like a nice silky layer. And then this one's Pixi. It's the H2O Skin Drink Gel. I use this day and night because I don't really care and I really like it. It smells very nice. It's, I think it was like tea tree or something. Anti-puff gel. It's very nice. I love it. So I use that, and then I use this Balance Me Eye Cream. I've been using this one for a little bit. It's very nice. I usually put it, dab it under my eyes, on my eyelids, and then I put it over top as well because I find that this part also, like, it's quite thin and it needs it, I think, personally, so I did that. And then I use this Honey Halo. I'm almost out of it. I put it kind of in, like, my drier areas, here, here, and then on my neck. And that's kind of what I do. Hello, you foxy, foxy people. I am now home. I was gone for a literal entire day. It is now 11:30 at night. I should have been home sooner, but there was a problem with the ferry. So that took another 20 minutes. And then there's a problem with some dude on the bus bringing a wagon with a bunch of casts inside, and he couldn't fit the wagon in the bus. And everybody had to get out to let him in. And then he was like, I don't want to, it's fine. And then, oh no, wait for me, I'm gonna get in. And then it was like 20 minutes of this. I'm like, can we just leave? I'm gonna have a fit. So that happened. Other than that, today was great. I got to see basically everybody, which was really nice. I got to hang out with my sisters, hang out with my nieces and nephews, most of them. And it was good. It was super chill. We went to the beach in the park, and we went on the swings, we hung out. And we watched some shows. What else did we do? We went to the pub right before they dropped me off, which was fun. It was just nice. It was just chill. We got to talk, truly talk about some things, which was nice. And have a lot of laughs about those things that can be hard. It's nice. But we had a lot of laughs. We were just it was just silly. It was fun. It was really good. It was very enjoyable, and even though it was an extremely long day and I work in the morning, it was so worth it just to see them. And I got to meet her puppy. I got to hang out with her new puppy. She has a Great Dane. His name is Hades, and he's so cute. I love him. He's like 3 months old and huge already. So it was just, it was good. And I got to see my sister that lives a little bit further away and her two kids. One of them couldn't come because he's older and working, but I got to see those two, and I usually only get to see them like once a year, so it's pretty nice. It was good. It was well worth it, even though I'm exhausted and I could sleep for days. But it was definitely worth it. But I just wanted to tell you guys good night and farewell, and I hope you had a wonderful, wonderful day. And I hope that everybody took their moment for Remembrance Day. I had a few moments for it. It's very important, so I hope that
everybody enjoy today. And until next time, out rotation.